Robert Yost is CEO and president of American Wind, an energy technology company that has turned the idea of a wind turbine on its head. Traditionally, to get more energy from wind, you need to make your turbine bigger. American Wind's solution, much smaller turbines, but many more of them. Robert, you've called this innovation your microcube. How does it work exactly, and how much energy can you get from it?
Each microcube creates 1 kilowatt of electricity, and it has a new generator design that hasn't been built in 100 years. What we describe this thing is not a propeller airplane like the big wind turbines, it's more like a jet engine technology. So it actually increases the wind speed as it goes through it, as compared to slow it down with the big wind turbines. It's a similar like a solar panel. A single solar cell doesn't create a lot of electricity, but now you put a solar cell into a panel and you get a lot of electricity out of it. Same thing for the wind turbine. You take a microcube, you put it into a great big panel we call a wind wall, about 3 meters tall and about 2 meters wide, and it creates roughly 100 kilowatts of electricity.
So what are the benefits of having smaller turbines arranged in this way?
Well, we pick up more wind surface area. The big wind turbines only pick up about 3%. We pick up about 90% of the wind surface area. And that's where you get most of your power from, is the total surface area.
What inspired this innovation?
Well, back in April 27, 2011, North Alabama was hit with about 280 tornadoes. And those tornadoes took down our electricity grid for about 2 weeks. What do you do in this day and time without power? My wife and I were sitting on our back deck. She looked at this fan that was sitting on our deck blowing in the breeze. She says, "Why can't we harness the power off of that?" And I says, "I don't know." So we started looking into it.
So where is American Wind on your startup journey, and what are the next steps?
The next steps is we're actually in production. We're talking with some of our suppliers right now. We're going to be in Germany tomorrow, talking to them about building our individual products and then shipping them back to the United States. So we're in full-up production. We're actually got distributors all over the world, and we're going to bring this power to the people everywhere.
Robert, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Learn more at AmericanWindInc.com. Click through for more from American Wind, and please subscribe for the latest business, finance, and strategic insights from EuropeanCEO.com.